food truck show. And right now I'm at Dr. Gelato. Of course, it's so hot here in Florida. You guys know how it is down here. So let's go ahead and find out what William here got for me. So follow us, follow us. He's gonna take me inside of your truck. Take me inside of your truck. Dime, what do you have going on for me? I'm gonna be speaking Spanglish here.
See, what do you wanna try?
All right, what flavors do you guys have?
So we initially rolled out with the 12 flavors just to start out, because we've only been open for about 3 weeks.
Awesome.
But we do have 37 recipes written for gelato, and we also have just as many written for sorbet. So in about another month, we're gonna be rolling those flavors out gradually. Yep.
Of course, I mean, the heat is just starting, so you gotta take it easy on people too, right?
You can't hit them with too much.
Right? No. So let's see, which one do you guys want to like offer me? Which one is your favorite?
Orange and cream.
Orange and cream, and yours?
Raspberry.
I will go with orange and
cream. Why not both?
All right, well, both. Let's go ahead and try. Okay.
So everything comes in a 6 ounce cup,
Awesome. Pre-portioned
with a lid so it travels.
Okay.
In order to be classified as ice cream in the United States, it has to be 10% milk fat or above.
Awesome.
Gelato, depending on the ingredients you use, is anywhere between 3 and 5.
Got it.
So, it's basically diet ice cream, but it's better than any ice cream you've ever had.
This is so good, you guys. I just want to go ahead and buy the whole thing right now and just leave because it's amazing. I mean, you guys should come and visit them because these flavors are so good. Right now, they have 12, but later on in the summer, they're gonna be throwing all those flavors out. They actually make it right here. They don't go nowhere. They just make it right here at the work food truck, and they bring it right here to their little food truck too, so you guys can go ahead and try it. So I will leave
you
with that. Bring all your friends, right?
I'll tell you what.
There you go.
Tell that you saw us on the YouTube show. Tell them about this card, 10% off. I don't care if you bring 12 people with you, we give all of you 10%.
Take advantage of that. Once again here at Dr. Gelato, right now I'm with William, and he's gonna tell us a little bit about gelato. Tell me what it is, what it consists of, tell me everything about it.
Okay, so gelato is Italian artisanal ice cream, essentially. In order to be classified as ice cream in the United States, it needs to be 10% milk fat or above. Gelato, depending on your ingredients, is typically anywhere between 3 and 5%.
Got it. So it will make it more creamy? That's why it's more...
So gelato essentially is just milk-based, whereas ice cream is heavy cream.
It's heavy cream. Got it. You were telling me a little bit earlier, you said it already about the degrees and all that, right?
Ice cream is stored at 0. Gelato is actually stored at 3.5 degrees.
Got it. So
that makes it a little bit softer, creamier, a little bit more malleable.
Exactly. That's why you guys see it, that it's so, so creamy. Right now it's a little bit melted because it's hot. We're in Florida. But this flavor right here,
orange and cream.
And I bet you guys it's gonna take you back when you used to run out and go to that food truck, like that little, you know, that little car that used to pass by your house.
Absolutely.
And run and just yell at your mom, give me a dollar or two just to buy that one. That's gonna take you back to those memories, right? And this one right here is?
Tiramisu.
So you guys should definitely come try it. We spoke inside about the flavors that he got already. You guys can actually see it right there on the menu. He got 12 right now. However, he said that it's coming up with 37 flavors. I mean, it's a lot of flavors that you guys have here.
Just as many flavors written for sorbet as well. So we'll be rolling those out in about a month or so.
And it's amazing, you guys. I mean, it's really good. You should definitely come try it. If not today, whenever you see this video, come and try it. It's so, so, so good. And you guys are open when? Like
seven days a week? 7 days a week. We're here at noon.
That's amazing. 7 days a week. So let me go ahead and mention you all the social media because he got a lot of them. So I do have here Dr. Gelato 1 for Facebook and Twitter. So you guys can tweet a little bit, you know, over there about your flavors. Maybe suggest one flavor, right?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
Absolutely.
And then, of course, we have Instagram. It's going to be Dr. Gelato Rocks. And of course, we have email address. It's gonna be gelatodoctor@gmail.com. You can go ahead and contact William. I mean, you guys can go ahead and come. Look,
just come by the truck and say you saw this on the channel, and we'll give you the 10% off.
10% off on your next gelato. So you guys should definitely come here and visit William. And of course, Jeremy as well, that he is hiding inside the truck. But yeah, come visit them. It's amazing, the flavor is so good. I really guess with this one. Have a good night. Have a good day.
We'll see you soon.
Hi.
Hi, today we're at Margaret 888 Superhighway, a store inside Visitor's Flea Market that carries fashion jewelry as well as magnetic therapy bracelets.